much out the hole.
Takes the win. Whip in the left lane. Freaking monster. Man, riding that wheelie out on that stretched out bike.
Sergeant, great runner up.
cruise production at 149.
Short time 466 to the 8th mile. How about 709 at 200 for Doug Gall? Issues there with Kenta Honda. Just a spotter issue there. Something's going on. Tanker bailed right off, but I don't blame him. He's good.
Man. Color red, but it's not. Super.
Flash got the net.
I bet it did.
It's got alcohol in the alcohol injection and the line popped off. The alcohol burns clear.
You can't even see it.
Right. Ooh-wee.
It burns.
You're right. It looks like a sunburn.
Put some lotion on it.
About what it's. Yeah.
How about
flying.
this side. Why didn't you run? I was over there first.
Is that lane 12?
Look.
Is that lane 12?
Whenever.
No.
$74, $190, $785, $182 for
somebody to come down on it. I guess the deck is hard.
Some guys don't want to race. Some guys don't.
No, I hear you.
Do they stop racing at midnight or close the lanes at midnight?
No, it's done.
We'll never get it in.
No, we just trying to whip it and let him run and do a crazy shit.
A couple more cars, right?
Midnight is the cutoff.
You racing him? You're giving him one in the hit, you get one in the hit.
What?
Is it for money? How much? Hot boy in the far line, he gets one bike lane.
She did this on purpose.
Yeah. Apparently.
We went about 7 circles in a row.
Keep rolling. Let's go find a race.
Keep rolling.
That's what we need.
Nah, them arm drop scoot races are pretty good.
Sorry.
Oh, God, you are scared.
Yeah, you are. Man.
Yeah.
You are freaking hard. Man.
Six.
Mr. Chance, 750, 195. Check it out, 731, 197. Rudy was running. Great battle right here. All the way out the back door, check it out. Mike Vasevich definitely stepping up this weekend with Justin Doucette with the two. .66, 159, Jeremy Teasley, 720.
24. Keithley also jumped out already with those cut off. Near 200 mile per hour in 606.
The 401, I think it's a record. I need to verify. I think it was a record this weekend. So really looking forward to seeing, you know, what's going to have in store for us our next race here in August.
And then I believe Ben Knight captured two titles.
Tell you, Ben Knight never does his amazing. You know, he's a great racket racer, one of the best in my opinion in the country. You got people like John Mark, and you got people like Ron Arnold who are consistent. Ben Knight fits right up there with those guys. And him winning two classes by no means surprising me this weekend. I'm very proud of the young guy.
All right, really thank you very much.
All right, thank you.